Roll Music Association stars. Was Minnesotan's very first world famous rock and roller, Eddie Cochran. And so you might wonder, you know, he was obviously very popular in the late 50s, and then he had an untimely demise, and that's really a sad thing. So how's he doing lately? I was on vacation in Denmark a couple years ago, and I was walking down the pedestrian street in Copenhagen, Denmark. And I could hear up in the distance there was a band, a street band, and they were playing Summertime Blues. And it's like, wow, this is pretty cool. So I went up to them, I says, they got done. I said, wow, you guys sound really great, but I'm surprised that you're playing a song by Eddie Cochran. And they said, I don't know why you'd be surprised. He's world famous. And I said, wow, that's pretty cool. So by the way, do you happen to know 25 Rock? Ooh, well, I got a gal with the wrecking machine. Next thing you know, these guys handed me the mic, and away we went. I was singing 25 Rock right there in downtown Copenhagen, Denmark. And so we're going to do that one tonight. We'll be right back. Phil Christie on drums back here for a very famous drum song, and you'll all know what it is when you hear it.
From Mason City and Jerry Jones from Okoboji.